Another hazard is damaged equipment power cords and extension cords. These can put you in contact with dangerous amounts of electric current. So, it's important to inspect cords frequently. Do not use them if they have damaged plugs or bare conductors.